YouTube is good for a couple things. One is learning about science, and we have a video for you that, though it has a cartoony style, is gonna teach you about something very important. Let's go to that video.
There's also evidence that a full bladder can contribute to morning wood. The increased bladder size through the night stimulates a region of the spinal cord, which can cause a reflex erection. The physiological benefit of this is to prevent you from urinating in your sleep. But most men can attest to the difficulty proposed by this conundrum after waking in the morning. Rise and shine.
Okay, so this video is about the science of morning wood there. We just have one snippet, but we'll link to the full thing. But they're trying to, I forget the actual word, but they're talking about involuntary nocturnal tumescence, I think is the scientific term for it, which now is stuck in my brain and I can't get it out. This is by Mitchell Moffitt and Greg Brown. They're trying to teach you about some of the reasons that you get it. It has to do with norepinephrine and other hormones being released in the brain.
And it's actually quite informative.
It is actually. You can learn a lot.
It's actually very scientific.
I brought this up because I think it's funny. But it's interesting to know, like, why do you wake up in that state so often? It's because you wake up at a certain point while you're sleeping, and at that point, it's just more likely to happen. It's not a coincidence.
And it has to do with the norepinephrine that is at time when it's, I think when it's released more, it's blocking the blood flow.
Yeah.
And then when you're in REM sleep, I believe, and we'll,
exactly.
Like John said, link to the video, that chemical goes away. So then you have all of a sudden more blood flow, which results in morning wood. And she can't say without laughing, sorry.
Yeah.
And also that also helps with just repair, because you need blood flowing to all parts of your body to like get the toxins out, clean everything out. It's just science.
Yeah, hopefully your penis not chock full of toxins, but it does help with oxygenating and maintaining the health of the tissues. One thing I thought was interesting is they focus there on the fact that biologically it stops you from urinating while you're sleeping, but from an evolutionary point of view, what do they care if you urinate while sleeping? I find it to be disgusting, but it's not gonna kill you.
I don't know. Well, and then what about girls? Sterile. We don't have anything to stop us from peeing in our sleep.
Do you have a problem with that?
No, I don't. Thank you for asking.
Okay, good. She's gotten past her genetic flaws and does not pee all over herself every night, thankfully. So yeah, you can watch the whole video at the link. The one thing that I take from this is not about penises specifically, but man, people are having fun on YouTube. I need to make more fun videos.
Well, and they have a ton of really interesting. They have one that's the science behind orgasms, and they have this group that posted this YouTube video has a whole bunch of ones. So
yeah,
check them all out.
Yeah,
you might learn something.